sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android.
Guys, it's me, Pipsqueak.
Although police assisted androids.
And we're back flying Detroit.
And looks like we're in charge of Marcus. Also, you may notice that I'm coming through from one side of your headphones, if you're listening with headphones. And Pipsqueak is coming from the other side. That's because everything died. So we have got a new mic.
To be fair, so we re-recorded our Persona, and it's been a while since Persona's been out. And it's been a little while since a Detroit video has been put out, mostly because the last footage that we captured looked like it came out fine, but I didn't get a workable video file from the edit.
Yep.
So we're remaking.
Just for a second, I was really worried there. I was like, oh shit, it's breaking again.
No. For something I thought you were going to say, oh god, someone's being mugged, we gotta stop them.
That is a mug.
So we gotta find that symbol.
So we haven't played this before, but we're currently playing this in real time. Also, it's been long enough that we don't really remember our choices,
I remember pretty easily.
I mean, we know where the stuff is, but as far as choices go,
they missed me.
Well, I mean, we're just gonna go at it.
Going right along. Alright.
I'm something for us to read.
Yeah, because it's got the, Space Force.
Oh yeah, the Space Force.
Yeah.
Space Force?
Yeah.
And a Kara model.
Yep. Android on the run.
On the run.
I know.
Hold on, we'll come back to it.
Androids, astronauts to explore IO. Always good to have people who don't need to breathe exploring anaerobic environments.
I do like the cool picture of that robot. That's a cool background.
I don't know if that's a robot. It looks like it's just
Just a suit, but yeah. It could be an android in the suit.
So,
runaway machine causes panic.
Yeah, scroll down and see if there's anything related to that, because that's Kara.
Residents in the Detroit suburb of Camden were witness to a thrilling chase today after a police manhunt, including roadblocks and a dozen of police interviews.
Why doesn't it scroll down?
A rogue AX400 model.
Yeah, that's us.
Blah, blah, blah.
That's Kara.
Rare malfunction.
Eyewitness. Why doesn't it mention that we had a little girl with us?
Maybe there's just another Kara model running around that happens to be doing the same thing we're doing with Kara.
Maybe, but
who knows?
Who knows? I doubt that that's the case, considering that that just detailed how we fled across a freeway. I mean,
that's
exactly what we did last round.
Maybe they don't want us to know that a CyberLife robot just kidnapped a little girl.
Maybe, but I feel like the tabloids would be all over that shit.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
I feel like...
I remember, like, last time we made a big huff-buff that
I feel like that guy should matter.
You know, maybe this...
What happens? Can you go bug him?
I cannot. I am stuck. Like, sir, no!
No, I like how you're making Marcus shake his head. No.
And then if this should be...
Marcus, no.
Look how she just kind of steps in, beep.
Welcome to Android
Dark King.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Just like, I'm talking to you.
I am devoid of all life.
Okay, if anyone has forgotten, we're looking for this lion thing. There it is.
And look, there's two of them. One right there.
I'm surprised no other person was like discovered.
This one. One on his belt. See, other guy.
That belt.
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention to the one and two at the bottom.
Exactly. See, this is what happens. You've done this once before, you're getting cocky.
Space is over there.
Getting cocky.
No, I'm trying to get through this. For the people's sake.
For the people.
And the red building should be right there.
I remember you were mentioning this last time. Hey, you like how the game basically tells you where to go by showing you which crosswalks you're in your head.
Right?
Walk across the red crosswalks? What happens if you get in the way of a car?
I don't want to, and it's green anyway, so we'll never know.
Jaywalking.
I thought this person was like shirtless. Like it was a dude walking around without a shirt, and I'm like, nope, that's just a lady with a shirt. Never mind.
A guy in a gorilla outfit. Hey, look, there it is.
There you go.
There's one, there's another one to find.
Right there, I see it.
Yep,
uh-huh.
There it is, found it. It's all good.
How is this working? How are we projecting a thing on our hand?
I mean magical android powers.
What are we looking for?
Looking
robots.
Robots.
Fast.
Yeah.
Hey, ma'am, can you help me out?
Ma'am, can't you help me? Did he just call us ma'am?
I don't know. I can't read his sign. He wrote white on the almost white background.
Not
smart, sir.
You always do the black outline around white text. It can be seen on anything. Hey, look, robots. Remember, we have to climb the fence to get to the last one, because even though we can clearly see that it's right fucking there, it won't let us. No one will notice me.
It's still so weird to see with one blue eye, one green eye.
I mean, it's a super prototype.
Yeah, it's because we stole an eyeball. Let's be honest here.
That one.
This one, Chuck.
And
we gotta do this.
No one but an android could follow these symbols.
No one but an android could put these together.
Yes, clearly. No one but an android.
Okay, hold on. There we go.
Yeah, I just didn't want to let you do it from that specific
angle.
It's
like, you're too close!
You're too close! Turns out the game is secretly run by Sonic.
That would be a nightmare.
Oh, hey, look, there's the person's head.
There's
the
lady.
So we gotta get up there. I wonder how we'll be able to get up there.
Hold on, I gotta scan this dude's eyeball. Okay, so we need to get up on the roof. And this time, I do know better. It's right here.
Yep. Yeah, this time you don't have to go all the way to the back alley.
Well, I was thinking we were parkour and stuff like that. And I was dubably wrong.
Fine. Give us the token waggle with the PS4 controller.
Oh god, my eyes are drying out.
Give us the waggle.
Ooh.
Give us the waggle, Haley.
Okay. I know this one's right here.
Yep, and then the last one is in a weird place.
If I remember correctly.
It's in an eye, isn't it?
No, no, it's right here.
It's
remember?
Negative,
yeah,
right,
this is
right.
The negative one where we're like, where is it? We spent so long
it's
looking
white
forward.
On white.
White on white on white.
Cats on cats on cats. And now we have to plan our escape.
And this time I'm gonna show the other cool way what we can do.
Something that's a little weird to me is the fact that they made his eyes look moist in there. It's like, why would he need to moisten his eyes? His eyes are...
So even though I know the correct answer, I know this one's cool way. Okay, let's go this way. And again, it goes, oh no, it's far too unstable.
Rewind with L2. I wonder if there's another route besides that one. Can we...
I think it's only those two.
Damn.
So we got this.
Parkour. Blah.
I didn't do that one last time because I was smart and said, let's go here.
Yep. Got this conspicuous thing. It's obviously right there. Unlocked.
Boom.
Execute.
Execute. Order 66.
Is it bad that that's exactly what I was thinking too?
No. Let's just kill all humans.
Hey, baby. Want to
kill
all
humans?
Not that we need anyone like that or anything.
No.
Hey, want a screw?
That's
a
spark plug.
Yeah.
Wrong type of tool.
I mean, it still has threads on it.
Yeah, but it's not designed to do that thing.
I mean, it sure is electrifying. Fucking negative space ones, man.
Well, to be fair, that one was showing a little... Clue. Gotta go inside the building.
We're gonna look at it through the different perspectives. We gotta get up there, get out, and get something.
I wonder what other... I didn't see this way last time, so I wanna see...
That's why you didn't see it last time.
Well, I mean, I'm more experienced.
I wonder, can you change your angle from there?
No.
Damn.
Because it's not like the other one where, like, that's a successful run. Like, a successful run allows you to then change up the direction. So, like, from here, it's like, cool, which way do you want to go?
That's the way you want to, yeah, because if you jump on those...
I know, I want to check the other direction. I just want
to... Up, and now you collapse and die.
I mean, you totally could make that jump.
Yep.
To be honest,
I mean, his robot clairvoyance says otherwise, and obviously machines never make mistakes.
Okay, we want to climb up here.
Yeah.
Shimmy sham our way up. Hiya. For those at home, this is not the correct answer.
Yeah.
That's not the correct
answer.
It
would be too high.
And
everyone knows the drug is dangerous. Go mute. Just remember, we are a robot. Even though the whole point of this game is about how we're functionally a human.
Well, Well, I mean, at this point, it's just us showing that we're becoming, we have our own centers. But we are cooler than humans because we can, like, determine our path before we do anything stupid.
Yeah, we're superior, you can see.
Right?
We are better.
Did you like how you look like, yeah, I just did that.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool.
Because I'm a household handyman who, for some reason, has parkour skills.
I mean, we're robo-boss.
Bobo.
Look at that dude.
Yep, I guess he couldn't make it to Jericho.
He's a dead Robobo.
I like that graffiti. Do you not remember where it is?
You know.
It's right over there. See?
I'm getting there.
Remember it's positioned.
The one that only robots could decipher.
Only robots can see through this brilliant scheme. Turns out you are secretly a Cylon. It's a little unfortunate that they didn't manage to get one of the guys from Battlestar Galactica to do this role.
Okay, I'm gonna back to the
wall. Yeah. It's really hard to move a palate when you don't feel pain.
Right? Oh goodness, I'm sleepy after after lunch. I'm gonna take my nap.
You eat a heap and help and a double-double, and suddenly you're just like, brr.
Or when you're tiny like me, the same thing's fine.
Right. Rise into the sun.
Jericho.
Live
it was
in
a boat all along, not
it's
a person.
It's a boat that's sitting on the ground for some reason.
You know what I wonder? How did other robots know Jericho when they weren't on Jericho? Are they like sending like robot spam to each other?
Well, you remember they pass it along. That's how you are able to decipher.
I know, but how other robots know of it? That robots that aren't Jericho. Yeah, we got this cool sweet space.
Yeah, remember they say that they knew Jericho to go get supplies and stuff?
Yes. Okay, well that's not the way to go.
Yeah. As I recall...
Yeah, we gotta go up this way. It took me forever to find it.
Yeah.
It wasn't obvious.
It wasn't obvious.
Yeah.
And unlike Mirror's Edge, it doesn't have any sort of like glowing ray.
Mirror's Edge, you know, we also don't have giant, bright, blinding white of everything else. Except for the important bits. That's one thing I hate about that game. Where it's like, man, do you want to play parkour, but know exactly where to run and can't, you know, experiment?
You know you can turn that off, right?
Yeah, but...
And in fact, the routes that it shows you are simply showing you items that are interactable, and it's not showing you the best options.
I wish we just didn't have it right to begin with. Or blinding white everything.
It's a stylistic design. I will say I wish that the fucking sequel wasn't a reboot.
Do pan,
move,
spin around?
Okay. No, you're gonna walk into the light, be reborn. Come on, fulfill our heavy-handed religious
metaphors. If only I can be so gloriously incandescent.
Don't bump your head on the chains. Jump into the pit, nothing will happen.
Thank you. Just like I did last time.
I just reject my purpose in life. You know, we established previously this one was made by.
We said it was.
Yeah.
We don't.
Yeah.
Like the
it's
comic.
Like they really wasted an opportunity there.
I also hate that we just ditched our jacket.
Yeah, I mean that was the biggest cool and unique.
Maybe we'll get a cool
now
jacket.
Now we're just Jesse Williams.
Or maybe we'll get a cool beret. We can set a revolution.
Racial metaphor. A beret, really?
Yeah.
We won't grow a beard too without our
hands. I don't know. Maybe our robots can.
Quick, grab a pipe.
It's not a pipe, it's a flashlight.
It's a torch. Shake it. Shake it up.
Alright.
Shake it up. Shake it up.
We're not playing the Taylor Swift game.
We're not playing a game all about having a career by bad-mouthing your exes.
We are not playing the T-Swizzle. The T-Swizzle Squig.
And damn.
That'd be locked.
Who knew that the first and most obvious choice would not be the correct one?
No.
When did we enter into abandoned Rivet City? This is what happens after, canonically, this is what happens to Rivet City in Fallout 4. The city has it's basically cannibalized. They use the power supply from it to build a pride wing.
No.
How the fuck does anyone live here with
Girl Scout,
all the doors
keys.
And fucking rest and shit? Housekeeping?
walking.
Walking.
I'm not a big fan of the psh sound.
Yeah.
Where did she come from?
Where did she go?
Well, she went the other way, but seriously, was she just like hanging out here and just waiting to run across? I'm not a big fan of just the jump scare sound. Not a fan, game.
See, you can tell that it's not all that scary because
I'm just not a fan of it.
I wonder if you sat there for long enough, would it have killed Marcus?
I don't know. Like, I tapped X and it just kind of like halfway filled it. Like, we'll wait.
It's like when Connor is describing the crime scene and he like pauses to give for us to pick an answer for him. So it sounds like he's kind of taking it out of his ass every time he responds.
Hold on, I'm trying to decide which I want to pick. Hello? Hello?
How's it keeping you?
Do you want any glitch?
I was told that my target is here.
Okay.
Spine.
Get up, Marcus. What are you doing, buddy?
Marcus, you gotta pick up your flashlight. Marcus, you gotta pick it up. You gotta reveal the secret.
Oh god, they're all gonna eat us.
Dun dun dun.
Oh god.
It's the guy from the first chapter.
Welcome to Jericho.
It's just the same model type.
Yeah. Daniel.
We still missed something.
Fuck!
Butterscotch!
We've done this before and we still missed something. And this is like the most linear fucking level. See Android body. Oh, I guess we didn't actually look at it.
I mean...
We looked at it, we just didn't look at it enough, apparently.
Okay.
And then something's locked over there.
So
we probably like needed to talk to somebody and we must have missed another readable thing in that thing.
I feel like I read it, but...
I feel like you did too, but... I don't know.
Interesting. But I think with that, we should be good on this part.
Yeah, we finished up this chapter. We'll move on to the next one.
And we'll catch you guys next time. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Ring that bell if you want to see more.
And
we'll see you later.
Bye.